Anybody? Oh my God, the walking. Look at how robotic. I can jump and stuff and roll around and things. All right, well, there's that. Hey, what's up, guys? Moto here. With a brand new video here on BMX Pipe once again. We've been playing this quite a bit lately. Really been enjoying it. But yeah, they have some brand new content that I. Oh, that was actually kind of cool. All right, we'll take that off the start here. Good job. We tried. But yeah, they brought out some brand new content that not all of you might know about. Most of you probably do if you do follow the game quite a bit. That. Not a good start at all. That they have brought out first-person view, which will be interesting. So I figured let's go into it and take a look, see how it plays out, and maybe it's pretty awesome. We'll see. Let's actually go to the top here. Let's start here. Dink. And first-person we go. Oh, man. So we already have hands way up there, feet down low. Looks like ghost vision of it. Oh, man. Oh, God. Oh, I'm already gonna get sick. Okay, alright, hold on. We gotta get used to this. Ugh. Ugh. I mean, I like it so far, though. It's actually smoother than I thought it would be. It's around, like, 540 bar. Alright. Don't know if it can. High-rise section. Oh, I lost where I was going with that. That's a lot harder than I expected it to be in first person. It's not, not terribly bad, but it's just definitely a lot more difficult. Let's see if we can get a backflip on it. Front flip? I'm totally kidding. You can't do it in this. Actually, landed my first ever front flip today, which in this game, which was pretty great. Get a little bit more pump going. Oh. This is nauseating. It's fun, though. Oh, I didn't mean to flip. Oh my God. All right, so we're gonna go ride some street. Anybody? Oh my God, the walking. Look at how robotic. I can jump and stuff and roll around and things. All right, well, there's that apparently. Let's get our bike. Oh my God, this is awesome. Let's see, manual. Okay, 180. Oh, half cab out. Let's see. So much for the half cab, but either way. 180 out of this. Bink. Manual around. That's actually pretty cool. That's, I mean, I gotta give it to him. Mash Games did a good job with the first person. Ugh, first bit. Oh, missed the rail. Oh, God, we're down. Oh, I was so used to this view when I was growing up, trying to learn how to do tricks and stuff. Alright, let's get back on. I like it so far, though. It's pretty cool. I mean, definitely adds, a different spin to the game, which is, I mean, not in a bad way. Like, they already, I mean, they have enough stuff in here. I mean, they could always, of course, oh, missed the rail. They could always add more as we're crashing again. Oh, wow. All right. That got up quickly. Okay. James Bond. Get, oh my God. Bike. Yeah, I could actually just do this, but either way. But yeah, today's video, I forgot to even mention it at the very beginning. I could not think of a name at all for what to, I swear to God, we will get this rail before we're done. I swear. Thank you. I don't want to have to wait until a lot later and be like, wow, Moto, you can't do anything in this game, which is true. But yeah, today's title of the video today is BMX Pipe First Person, Is It a Blessin or a Cursin? Which is the dumbest title I've ever put out, but you know what? Whatever. Oh, the 360. Ugh. It was sexy, but I'm okay with it. All right. Yeah, so far I'm kind of liking it. I mean, it is kind of, if you have motion sickness like I do, this is not going to help you anyway, which it surprises me that I'm actually able to play MX Sim as well as I am first person constantly. Oh, double tail whip 7. Oh, I was just going to go for a low cat 3, but didn't get it. It's pretty cool, actually. I mean, it needs some work. I wonder if I could get the camera closer in any way. I feel like it's kind of pulled out. I wonder if I could get, like, FOV in. I'll have to take a look. I'll have to send Mash a message on Discord and see if they have any... Oh, I was trying to get a bar spin out, but... Have any tips or tricks of things we could do. But, I mean, it's different. I actually landed up top on that one. Manual. Nose manual. Oh, I was going to go for the three out to manual, but... Oh well, crashing once again. Good job, Moto, making everybody see how good you are at this game. But you know what? Actually, I do have one thing that I've kind of decided to add, which I'm going to do a lot more videos, and I know a lot of you guys on YouTube have been like, Moto, where have you been? Where are your videos? And the wall ride didn't go. Yeah, I agree. I've been slacking really bad on my YouTube videos, and I do apologize for that. So I promise I'll be doing a lot more, and also... I'm going to do at least one or two, well, maybe probably three, actually, BMX pipe, oh my god, videos per day, and, alright, per day, my god, per week, sorry, that's how out of train of thought I am trying to figure out how to do this first person. We're going to be doing a community challenge where I'll be giving you guys a challenge, and you can either send me, like, a GIF, a photo, snapshot, whatever you guys need to do, preferably, please, a GIF, it'd be a lot better, and put it in the comments, whatever, but I'll have you guys compete on something I'll put out there, like, you know, yada yada, biggest trick off this jump, you know, something like that, and we will give you guys X amount of time to get it done, and the winner will win something like, you know, a sticker or something from the channel, something like that, or just shout out, I don't even know, maybe the first one will be a shout out just to see where it goes, how it goes, whatever, but, yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know. So at the end of the video, remember, I will be doing a community thing, so keep an eye out for that. If you want to, you can always, of course, just skip to the end, but I hope you don't. Nose manual. Oh, God, missed the backpack. I know that feeling in real life. Man, I'm enjoying it, though. I mean, it's like I said, it's different. It's not perfect. But is it fun? Hell yeah, it is. Ah. Oh, I've got it memorized almost. Oh well. Just having a little bit of fun. But again, I thank you a lot of you guys for sticking around with the channel for so long. It's been steadily growing still, even though I haven't been posting as much, sadly. I keep growing, and that's very appreciative. I thank all of you for sticking around the channel as long as you guys have. My Twitch page is growing extensionally. Ever since MX vs. AT, or all out isn't even out yet. That's next week. Supercross has come out. We've gained like 300 followers in 2 weeks, something like that, and hit 3,000 on. Oh, that was nice on Twitch, which is great to see it grow and constantly, you know, growing further and further, trying to get to a goal of, you know, becoming a full-time streamer and making all that happen, which would be great. I literally can't do anything in first person. It's kind of hard. It's throwing off my. You know, it's like muscle memory of stuff you gotta do, but now in first person, it's kind of hard to tell how high you need to go or how much rotation. Like even that is simple. It's just so tough. It's cool, though. I mean, it's like I said, I have no complaints about it. The Tuck 3. Come on, game. That's how we go. But either way, guys, I just want to show off first person. You guys get to see it as the first time I did. It's pretty fun. It's a lot different than I expected. And Mash Games, which I said earlier, has just been killing it with this game. Actually, let me show you this line really quick I figured out earlier today. If I can do it first or second try, I'll be happy. I'm not going to bore you guys with a line if I can't do it. Oh, I got it, but hold on. First try, but didn't get the exact line I'm looking for. Hold on. Let's make this easier. Guys, by the way, I don't know if you guys ever do this. If you ever want to set up something for a run, just get off your bike. Hit X, bail, go over here, hit the up button, place it, and then just pop back into your bike. I know it's probably something very... Everybody knows it, but just in case you don't. All right, so nose manual, jump, slide. Oh, I didn't get the bar spin. Okay, let's see if I can get this. This is a line I was trying to pull earlier. Nope. Oh, come on, the bar spin. I really want this line. I'll give it two more tries. Forgot the slide. Got it. Nice. All right, well, that was kind of interesting. So, since we talked about it earlier, I'll give you guys a community activity. You guys, and like I said, whoever does the best one, I will be sure to just get up. I'll be sure to either A, do like a shout out, which I think I might do on this first one, and then after that, you'll see if people like it. If they do, we'll go ahead and do it more and more, have prizes, stuff like that. So, your first community activity, and this will also show how many people watch this video, if you enjoyed the video, stuff like that. Please, guys, help me out. This will be a lot of fun, and I'll even show off the video on a stream or in an upcoming video of who won. But I want everybody, and this is a very simple one, we've all done this before, but I want to see what you guys are doing. What is your favorite trick to pull down this starting ramp right here? I mean, you could do anything. Like, if you want, you could just 180 in. Oh, of course, I'm going to fail it on my first attempt. 180 in, slide out, you know, like, huck five. Like, anything you want to do, you know what I mean? You're able to do anything you want, but the only stipulation is you have to also do a trick off the first wall. So you can go over here and, like, you know, try to grind these, which a lot of times they make you this weird wall right now. I don't know why. You can do anything off these, but don't forget, you still have to air that first wall. That's the one requirement. So anything you guys want to do, even if it's like backflip, oh my god, backflip to manual. Why is she not backflipping? Screw it. I can't do it today, apparently. You just gotta lay there, shake your foot if you're okay. That's fine. Seems like you're okay. You wanna say anything to us? Okay, you're okay? You're okay, fine. Good to know you're okay. So that's our community activity this week. Guys, good luck on the challenge. Hopefully you guys can pull it off. I have a feeling you guys could. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see more BMX Pipe content, please hit that like button. Let me know in the comments anything I could do to make this better. And also, guys, check out the new first person. Oh, also, really quick, I should have said this earlier. To get to first person, hit the back button or select or whatever you use, you know, the opposite of the start button pretty much. 5 times, I think it is, to get to first person. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times. Okay, so 4 times to get into it. And yeah, let me know if you guys find any like FOV changes or anything you guys can do. But yeah, Moto signing out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys on the next one.